how to make a difference. You have to find that one cause that really sparks your passion. For the members of the ICBL, it was banning landmines. For me, it happens to be infectious disease control. The point is, if everyone could find that one thing that they're passionate about, and then use that passion to help other people, can you even imagine what an amazing world we would live in? And the one thing that I'm going to remember most from my Facing History class and the CVAC Awards competition is that you have to begin with yourself.